And what about you, Liam? Okay. Ow. What, sorry?
A factory building aeroplanes.
Okay. Liam says...
I don't know, I think because I like to weight train a little bit and do a bit of like weightlifting. I think probably someone like...
Liam! You get a banana round your face. No, Jimmy protested.
Yeah, it's true. I did not have a passport before One Direction. And it was my cousin from Australia, and he said that he was watching our interview on Sunrise. I went out for a meal with my family, and me and the boys had some fun. And I'm pretty sure that the boys once told me to eat, like, was it a script or something, some kind of paper?
Four of our best friends in the world.
Oh, Harry!
Crikey. He wants to drink pints.
I'd probably be Susan Boyle, because, you know, she's a good dancer.
This is a special challenge with special money.
Kiss me.
Here's a coin. Keep the change, you filthy animal.
I don't like that.
The boys have told me I need to be a bit more serious in the diaries. So I've tried to go for a bit of a smarter look. Shut up.
And Connie gave me a shout out. And
shout out to all our Irish fans out there who are keeping us in the competition. And
I've drunk too much. I'm not your juice.
Zane.
Oh, God, what's happening?
Help! Did anyone hear that?
What was that?
Sounded like... Help!
Somebody needs help! Superman is here!
Right, tap the deck. Tap the deck three times. One, two, three.
Superman!
And I'd marry you, Harry. Because it rhymes.
You fit! Get on it! Stop having curly hair! It's the peak of their fitness. The very peak. Not a peak, but a peak.
Zane, big shout out to the Irish people.
Stop.
You got it as well.
I've got it as well.
I'm going to try it. Try it. Just try that juice. Oh, God.
Drink some quickly, Liam. Oh, God.
Get back into shape now!
I'm a Brentford bad boy. Yo.
Harry, pick a card in the car. Don't show me, but show the camera.
Oh, God.
Show the rest of the boys, Harry.
Oh, show it to my good club.
Right, ready, stop.
Oh, God.
Right, give me back the card. Give me back the card.
Give him the card.
Right.
Kevin.
Was this your card?
Oh, my God. Jesus!
Was this your card?
You got it right!
Is this your card?
That's wrong, Harry.
No. I broke a pencil in half! Karen!
Carrots?
Oh, I'm sick of this, Liam, you know. I'm so sick of it.
But it's only for a little while.
Oh, God.
Ooh.
This is the last one we're going to do on the show. And... This is a tissue.
To America. We'll see you soon. Energy juice. Thanks for all your...
I love you guys.
Love you.
Shut up.
Oh, God.
Right about. And very surprised.
Zane is a lovely guy.
And everywhere else.
They've been waiting for us in...
Kevin.
Kevin.
Oh.
I was done.
And I love you.
Whoa!
Or I'll see you soon when we get back from America. Love you all.
Quick, I've got energy juice everywhere. Give me some.
Kevin?
Kevin!
We're tearing!
Yeah, I win!
if you liked it, don't come back. The Harry Styles! Yeah! Oh, yeah!
We're here with Harry. We're gonna spin him today and put his muscles to the test. Come on, Harry, spin!
Whoa!
Time. One more for good luck. There we go. Whoa!
Zane Tomlinson.
A man after my heart.
Liam gets that point because he's damn sexy. Yes! Irish Horror!
Yes!
For some spinning, super noodles! See you next week!
I like girls who eat carrots.
I like girls who have a nice pretty face.
I think he's got a temperature now.
It was the best performance, I think, so.
I'm a song! Guess what I am?
And we had a question from Sue.
Mine would probably be Mary.
Later for you, Mary.
Yeah. She's mine.
Yeah, but we had that thing going on, remember? You know, like the other night when she didn't invite him back.
She's mine! Oh yeah, I can play piano. I love that. triangle. Check my flow.
Throw sherbet on
it. What's happening, Celine?
Right. Well, I think if today was the last day of my life.
You're right, Louis. I think I would go back to Dudley and just have some fun with my friends in Dudley. And I could meet up with them via Facebook and Twitter.
I'd say, what's happening?
Sounds great if you ask me.
Sure, I'll dinner.
Put your hands
on! Go, boys!
Put the tunes on, Louis! Put the tunes on!
It wasn't me. Ba-bum.
Harry, drive more safe! They're shelling that one.
Well, Harry's mixing that rather slowly, just to tell you what. Elle, don't stop. Just because I'm talking, you carry on.
That's what she said.
Try something new today.
You get
away, please.
You told me, didn't it?
You're dawdling.
Oh, sorry. What do you
want? Get out of my kitchen.
Success.
Quick, we've got Liam. Show Liam. You can't Liam do the flick.
Right, curly boy. You're a tough Corwin from Pow. Emily Bell.
Hurry up. What are you doing?
What? Whoa, calm down, Curly. So.
The force is strong.
Nice hat.
I can't do it anymore.